Well, lads, welcome back. Farm Simulator 19. Look where we are. We're on Ravenport. Look how much money I have. I have 990,671,608. And that's because we're doing an experiment series. And you know that money's going to go up even more now because I'm just going to sell every piece of equipment we have because we don't need it. This is pretty much going to be my experiment save. I'm not going to touch it throughout the whole of Farming Simulator 19. It's going to be here. And this is basically where I'm going to experiment with mitts. And I'm going to do like first looks at mods and stuff. But you know, for this this is, we're going to split it up into completely different series from each other. So, and this series that we're doing today, I'm calling Mythbusters. After the show, Mythbusters, obviously. What did I miss? Okay, last time I got 440. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So basically, today's myth that we have to go and bust is, can you mow a wheat field on FS19? Maybe like, what the frick? But I'm going based off rumors here, guys. And you know why I don't have 999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 wheat field, field 11, right there. And look, ready to harvest. Is that, that's also a wheat field down field 24, but you know. I think we will go with the one in field 24. Because it's later stage. But we will try both fields because we'll go based off the stages. You know, because it might work in the first stage. And you know, while we're doing it, guys, we're also going to try out some tractors in the game. And there's basically, there's mods, the big wood mods are here. And there's this vent. I'm not too sure if I want to try that or the big tractors over here. I kind of like to try the AR. We will try multiple different tractors in this series. Do not worry about that. It's going to be one of the bigger ones anyway. That JCB, could try it. Need to try this HRT. Because it's a new tractor. Kind of want to try the big bud. Maybe that could be like the mod review series that I'm going to probably do. So maybe we should go with this one. Yeah, we'll go with this one because it's a brand new tractor to the game. I want to see how good it is. And look at the freshness of this. Look at this. I'm going to go with the biggest engine, obviously. Or you just like stick a front way on it. Yeah. 3 meters standard. Oh, okay. We'll leave it standard. So we'll buy it like this. 393,750. What a lot of money, even though I have 990 million. Now we're going to buy some mowers, right? And basically this is a Mythbuster series, so it's either gonna be busted or confirmed. Right? Get here first hand, this, whatever this is, it's 3.2 and 9, 8.4 and 3.1. Yeah, so we'll go for the modded ones because they are way better. Although I would have liked if there was a John Deere mower. I don't think that. Unless I'm missing something. There isn't a John Deere mower. I thought there is. But apparently there isn't. So hop into a massive beast tractor. Wait. configuration standard. If you can, that's this point. Sell it. Doesn't matter to us anyway. So which tractor will we use then? Let's make sure that there's front attachments on it though, like, before we do that. Check the big board. Does it have front attachments? Doesn't look like it. So we can't use this mod. It doesn't, I don't think. We'll use the 8R. Still John Deere. We will have skid with the. I'm not even going to attempt to say it anymore. Massive tractor. We have a John Deere, obviously. I've crap stroken off and I'll put white tires on it because it looks more chunky and beasty. You know? More on. Queen, only. Probably do barley as well. Right then, bro. Okay, better just go. Mind you, this video's that short. It's 14 minutes. So, guys, if you didn't enjoy, leave a like. Sell this real quick because we're not gonna be trying different tractors, trying different equipment, you know. So yeah, hit the like, subscribe, comment any other myths you have for me. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.